Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we'll show you how to update eFootball 2022 on unsupported Android devices. Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button, and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all, so you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos. So recently many users are facing this issue. If you try to download or update eFootball application, you will see this kind of error: your device is not compatible. So in this video, we'll give you 100% solution. With this method, you can update or install latest eFootball 2022 on all unsupported Android devices. What you have to do, you have to minimize this one, open Google Chrome or any browser, and then here you have to open google.com. After opening google.com, just type here eFootball 2022 APK for Android. Click on search, and then here you will find the first link from up to down source. You have to only open this link. So right now you can see the source is up to down, or you can say the website is up to down. You have to scroll down. Here you can see the latest version. You have to click on it, and here you can see the size 2.53 GB. Scroll down, and now we'll show you the Android version. So right now you can see the requirement. You just need Android 5.0 or higher. Even if you have an old phone with Android version is 5.0, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, or whatever the version you have, you just have to download eFootball 2022 from here, and you can play eFootball latest version. So if this video helps you, just like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.